Welcome to Wyoming and Yellowstone National Park. We just went by the Wyoming border coming into the park here. Day 10. This is 3,067 miles so far on this trip. So, once we see some coolness or some livestock, or not livestock, wildlife, I'll jump back on here. Bye. Still haven't got to the main loop. We're just in the, came in the west gate. I forgot my binoculars. That was dumb.
Dumb not the whole reason you brought them, wasn't it?
Yep.
Gonna go back?
No. I'll just put the zoom lens on the GoPro. For the GoPro to see. We're looking for the bears, or the wolves. That's what I want to see. Down in there and test the waterproofness of your boots?
Nope.
Spider webs all over me. That's when Yellowstone turns into a horror show, when I get a spider on me. Very nice. Said no stopping, sorry.
And a quarter mile.
I know. Can't really see it from here. Even standing up, Superman style. So we're going up the north, well it'd be the west side, then heading northbound. Pretty cool scenery here. We didn't make it up this far last year when we came because of the road construction. kind of regret not coming up here last year. I really regret not remembering my binoculars. Maybe pull over here or not?
No, we're good.
I try not to rear-end somebody while I'm doing it. We're going across the eastbound on the north loop. So the roads in Yellowstone, the main ones, is like a figure eight. So we're at the top of that figure eight, heading eastbound now. Pretty scenic up here. Now we're heading south on the east side of the upper loop. I'll edit that out where you corrected me. Can't have that. Start rumors.
Well, I just thought you should know.
Yeah, I know. That's why I started over, because I'm going to edit that and this out now. And I'll like, and nobody will know I didn't know what I was talking about. Must be something to look out there.
A restaurant.
Huh?
A restaurant.
That's a restaurant?
Yep.
Huh. Not much for wildlife, but there sure is a lot of scenery. the Grand Canyon of Yellowstone. I'm gonna look down. Another view. You can see the falls here. South side of the east loop, a few buffalo. It's like kids wallowing around in the dirt. Mr. Elk. Well, this almost completes our loop around Yellowstone. So, I'm going to sign off. We're going to go back to the campground, maybe stop at a little tourist town, do some shopping on the way back. Tomorrow, we're going to, I believe, head for the Bighorns. That'll put us within striking distance of home for Sunday. So, anyway, thanks for watching.